Hello, children. It's nice to see you. In this lesson, we are going to learn subtraction. Are you ready? Let's begin. What is subtraction? Let me explain it to you by an example. Suppose you have two apples. They look very delicious. So, you eat one apple. Then, you have only one apple left. Using numerals, we write, we say, 2 minus 1 equals 1. This is subtraction. This is the minus sign that indicates subtraction. This is the equals sign. Let's take another example. Suppose you have 3 strawberries. They look very delicious. So, you give your father 2 strawberries. Then, you have only 1 strawberry left. Using numerals, we write, we say 3 minus 2 equals 1. Remember, this is subtraction. This is the minus sign that indicates subtraction. This is the equals sign. Now, let's have some practice. Question 1. Jessica has 4 pieces of cake. She gave Lucy 2 pieces of cake. How many pieces of cake does Jessica have left? Try to find the answer by yourself. Pause this video while you are doing it. When you finish, replay the video to check the answer with me. Let's find the answer together. You can see Jessica has 2 pieces of cake left. We write in numerals. We say 4 minus 2 equals 2. Now, take a break for a while and then we'll move on to question 2. Question 2. Anna has 5 oranges. She uses 3 oranges to make oranges. How many oranges are left? Try to find the answer by yourself. Pause this video while you are doing it. When you finish, replay the video to check the answer with me. Let's find the answer together. You can see Anna has 2 oranges are left. We write in numerals. We say 5 minus 3 equals 2. Great! You are learning a lot. Now it's time to relax. Bye for now and see you soon.